It's a plot twist even Hollywood didn't see coming. The parent company of Regal Movie Theaters making the decision to suspend operations at its more than 500 locations this coming Thursday. This announcement following that James Bond bombshell. No Time to Die, which was supposed to open in November, being delayed until April 2nd, 2021. Because of the pandemic's effect on theatrical business. In fact, last month, Cineworld reported a loss of $1.6 billion in the first half of 2020, as revenue slumped by 67%.
The past isn't dead.
James Bond isn't the only big name getting pandemic pushed.
My plan was to drive us away.
Blair, your plan sucks.
Marvel's Black Widow and Spielberg's West Side Story both punted to 2021. The only big movies scheduled to premiere in theaters this year are Disney Pixar's Soul, scheduled for the end of November.
First show's at 7.
Yes! And Wonder Woman 1984, scheduled for Christmas Day.
Barbara, what did you do?
In fact, some of Hollywood's hottest films have started to joke about the uncertainty.
Free Guy, coming this Christmas.
Fantastic.
Free Guy, coming this New Year's.
Nice.
Okay, here we go. Free Guy. Coming this Valentine's Day.
Free Guy, coming this Labor Day.
Coming this April, probably.
Smart.
Coming on a July 4th.
Coming before or after the next Olympics.
But while big names might be taking it lightly, the fate of movie theaters in 2020 is all but sealed. This coming while New York, one of the biggest sources of shaping cinema culture, is still not allowing movie theaters to open at all. Just this morning, those theater closures made official. All of this after A-list Hollywood filmmakers like Scorsese, Eastwood, Peele, Sofia Coppola, and the Directors Guild of America urged Congress just last week to bail out these struggling theaters, warning that cinema may not survive the impact of the pandemic, you guys.
Oof, a lot of changes coming, and those theaters close on Thursday. I mean, there was a push to streaming.
Yeah.
This just...
It's extremely sad because, you know, I'm a big movie theater fan, and just to see that happening and people losing their jobs, and we know what the theater can do for a lot of people, and it takes you away, especially from the madness, but obviously it's just, you know, not safe, and so you got to do what's safe and what saves lives.
Hi, everyone. George Stephanopoulos here. Thanks for checking out the ABC News YouTube channel. If you'd like to get more videos, show highlights, and watch live event coverage, click on the right over here to subscribe to our channel. And don't forget to download the ABC News app for breaking news alerts. Thanks for watching.